Yeah, let's sniff something does. They do freak you out. Yeah, they're kind of creepy. But maybe a trap cam would be a way to go with something like that. Oh, you guys are awesome. I'd be afraid I would see something. It's pop right in there. Yeah, that. Yeah. Or a face or something like that just pop right in there and scare the crap out of you. That's what I always look see, waiting for that moment where it's going to look right at, two inches from the camera. Autocorrect, you got to love it. So let me give you a rundown of the shows this week. Today's show. Tomorrow, Lori will be on. Travel Back in Time with Lori. Oh, thank you, Jenny, for being here. You and Gina, Ike and Michelle, thank you. Oh, Michelle, you're so awesome. I love you. I can't wait for Planet B.O.B. That's going to be so much fun. Tomorrow, yeah, Lori tomorrow, Travel Back in Time with Ms. Lori. She's so awesome. So tune in to her show. She has great, great music, guys. So tune in to that. Thursday, Lori will be back with her soundtrack. Soundtracks with Lori. I don't know what she's doing this week. Do you know, Michelle, what Lori's doing this week? Thanks, Michelle. Thanks to you guys. But that soundtracks with Lori. I don't know what she's picked this week. Last week she had Dazed and Confused, so I'm not sure this week. But it's always great. So tune in to her soundtracks with Lori on Thursday. Yeah, Dazed and Confused this week. I thought it was last week. I'm dazed and confused. Okay. But tune into that, her soundtrack. She always has such good ones. Oh, okay. Dazed and Confused this week, guys. She's going to have on Thursday. So that's going to be awesome. Poor thing. Hope she got some rest. And so much plague stuff going around. Oh, my God. Pneumonia is a big one. It's been crazy. So you guys stay safe and well out there, okay? Thursday night, I'll be back with the Book Corner. We're going to do a little on Valentine's. Oh, that's right. That's right. That's right. You're right. I did talk to her about that. Poor thing. They're like kids. I remember now. Yep, that's right. So Dazed and Confused this week. I'll be back on the Book Corner. We're going to talk about Groundhog Day. Is he going to see a shadow or not? Valentine's is coming up. We got lots to talk about. And then after the Book Corner, Lolita's Jam will be on. Some hip hop music, so join her after the Book Corner. Friday, we have Hollywood Review. I'll be back. I want to talk about the Winchester, guys. Absolutely. I'm going to go see that Tuesday. But we're going to talk about the Winchester on Friday. That'll be out. I'm so excited about that movie. So join me in Hollywood Review Friday night. And after me, join Freaks in the Basement with our favorite crazy man, big old freak, Chris Stevens. Always a good time. And I'll be able to listen this time. I have off Saturday. Yeah. So I'll be able to tune in. Yeah, that Winchester, I saw clips in the trailers. Oh my God, I got to see that movie. I love Helen Mirren anyway. So, and she is the star of that movie. It's a real house, a real story, real person. This is going to be so good. So, yeah, I definitely want to see that. Anybody watching The Alienist on Monday nights, by the way? Oh God, excellent, excellent show. Loving it. It's really good. Yeah, have you seen The Alienist, Michelle? Anybody see the watching The Alienist? It's on Monday nights. I found it interesting that that's what they called the doctors of the mind at the time. An alienist. Weird. That's such a good show. Yeah, it's good. So, it's on my new. Anyway, after Freaks in the Basement, Friday night. Saturday, join Ike Diaz and the Jam, our boss man. That is a party all night long, people. So join Ike Saturday night. Excellent, excellent. Bill on, is Bill on Mondays now? Is he on now with Underground Hip Hop? That's on Monday nights, about 5 p.m. Is that Mountain Time? Your time? What time? Freaks. Oh, yeah. I can't wait. I love the Freaks. Freaks. I try every week to stay up for that. But Ike is on also on Saturday. Another party all night long. It's a party all weekend, people. Yes, he is on. Okay. Monday nights, join Bill Williams on Underground Hip Hop. Is that 5 p.m. What time? Your time? Mountain Time? So, that would be 7 p.m. our time then, I believe. So, okay. Okay. We're looking forward to that. Looking forward to Bill and his Underground Hip Hop. That'll be good on Mondays. So, that is the lineup for this week. It's always good, so you guys better tune in. I'm trying to think anything else coming up. Now, give me your ideas for Thursday in the book corner. You know, what do you do for Valentine's Day? Or what would you like to do? So let me know. Personally, I like to go on a cruise, but that's not going to happen. So. Oh, okay. Okay. Gotcha. Okay. Gotcha. Okay, guys. And then next week on Encounters of the Strange Kind, I'm not sure if I'm going to continue. I think I might continue this discussion. We'll get into it more. We're going to get into a few other things. And then guess what? Walking Dead will be back. Oh, February 12th. On Wednesday nights, like. Looking forward to that. Des is awesome. Season 2 of The Lounge will be that back on February 12th. Awesome, awesome. Yeah, no doubt. Me too. You know what I haven't seen? I don't know about you guys by your stores. The Red Hots. The Cinnamon Red Hots, like in the bags. Yeah, TWB back on. Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Yeah, on the 15th. Go to clearance. Heck yeah. Don't we all? I do that after Christmas, too. I got all my boxes for the next 5 years, I swear. We didn't get it for 70 cents for five. Heck yeah. February 25th, Ike. February 25th. And then we'll, TWD will be back on Tuesday nights. And then when the season ends, Encounters will be back again. So, lots and lots to talk about, you know, when we come back. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, I'm so looking forward to it. So, we made it so far. Come on, Walking Dead. We're almost there. Almost there. Oh, we're going to talk about Super Bowl Thursday night, too. So, anyway, looking forward to all these shows coming back. A new show, new podcast. It's going to be great. So, you guys have a great night. I will see you Thursday night. Hope to see you all at the book corner. And I think we're going to continue this discussion. I have so much more information I couldn't cram into this tonight. So have a good night, everybody. I got some more music for you. Hope you enjoyed it. Stay warm out there. Cool. Awesome. Okay, looking forward to it. Looking forward to that, Michelle. Thank you for that. Awesome. Can't wait. Yeah. Who doesn't like clearance candy? Seriously. So, let me know Thursday what you want to do. We're going to talk about Super Bowl, Valentine's Day, Groundhog Day. Oh, of course it will be. Oh, cool. Okay, awesome. The whole hunt. All right. Yeah, that's going to be fun. I'm looking forward to that. You're so good at doing that stuff. So, looking forward to that. All right, guys. I got to get to bed. Got to get up in 6 hours. So, thanks for joining me. I'll talk to you Thursday night. Have a great night. Stay safe out there. Stay well. Stay safe. Okay. Love you guys. Thank you. Thanks, Ike.
She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much. I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space on such a timeless flight. Touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh no, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out as fuse I've ever known. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again. In fact, it's cold as hell, and there's no one there to raise them. If you did, and all the science I don't understand, it's just my job.